Now, Mick Foley, as a best-selling author, it seems like you have a little problem understanding the English language.
Yeah, among other things.
So for your own benefit, let The Rock tell you one more time in plain, simple English. The Rock did not run over Stone Cold.
Adamant about that, Kane. What about a polygraph test?
Now for further clarification, let The Rock tell you in another language. Let him tell you in Swedish.
What? Swedish?
The Rock didn't run over Stone Cold on the...
What? That's Swedish. You don't understand Swedish? You're not bilingual?
I don't think Foley is either, though.
Stone Cold, and who did? Who's going to step forward?
Now, Mick, if you need even further clarification, let The Rock tell you in Chinese.
Uh-oh.
Chinese?
Jing bang ding dong hit Stone Cold. Ai!
I think he just ordered some
chicken chow mein.